I've lived through tornadoes in Columbus, Georgia, where I grew up. You know, of our house, technically, it's all.